एट क्वेश्चन की बे द डिस्टेंस अराउंड अ रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड इज 400 मीटर द लेंथ ऑफ द फील्ड इज 26 मीटर मोर देन द ब्रेड्थ कैलकुलेट द लेंथ एंड ब्रेड्थ ऑफ द फील्ड हियर व्हाट इज गिवन डिस्टेंस अराउंड अ रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड इज 400 मीटर दैट इज व्हाट नाउ हियर वन रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड इज गिवन Distance around the rectangular field. That means this around the rectangular field, how much it is? 400 meters. That means around the rectangular field means what is the area or perimeter children? Perimeter. Okay. So here perimeter given 400 meters and the length of the field is 26 meters more than the breadth. Okay. So here some hint is given. Length of the field is 26 meters more than the breadth. That means breadth we don't know. So you have to take breadth and then length will be x plus 26 will be. Okay ma'am. Length you have to find the length and breadth of the field. Given perimeter of a rectangular field equal to how much given 400 meters given perimeter of a rectangular field equal to 400 meters and next what is given length of the rectangular field is 26 meters more than the breadth so we don't know breadth so that's why we are taking let the breadth of rectangular field equal to how much that the length of rectangular field is x. Now length, what is length? Length of the rectangular field equal to, so length of the rectangular field is 26 more than the breadth. That means you have to add breadth 26, x plus 26. Now, by the problem so what is the perimeter of rectangle formula children 2 into n plus b equal to 400 meters given okay so 2 into what is n x plus 26 plus b what is b x equal to 400. Okay, 2 into x, 2x plus 20. 2 into 26, how much? 2, 6, 12. 2, 2, 4 plus 1, 552. Plus 2 into x, 2x is equal to 400. So 2x plus 2x, how much? 4x plus 52 equal to 400. Now 4x equal to 400. Here plus 52 is there. Transpose to here. What will become? Minus 52. So 4x is equal to 400 minus 52. How much now? 10 minus 2, 8. 9 minus 5, 4. Here 3. 348. So x equal to 348. Here 4 is multiplied here. If you transpose to right hand side, what will become? Divide. So 4 8 32. 2 is remaining 28. 4 7 is 28. Therefore, x is equal to how much? 87 meters. What is x here? Breadth. Breadth is x. Therefore, breadth x is equal to 87 meters. Now, length. Length, how much we are taking? X plus 26. x plus 26 is equal to 87 plus 26. How much? 7 plus 6, 13. 1 is remaining. 9, 9 plus 2, 11. So 113 meters. Okay, ma? Come on, right. The ninth question, children. The length of a rectangular field is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. If the perimeter of the rectangular field is 56 meters, find its length and breadth. So here, length of the rectangular field is 8 meters less than twice its breadth given. So perimeter given, you have to find the length and breadth given. You have to find it. Okay. So we don't know the breadth, so again you have to take breadth x. Okay. What is given here? Given perimeter of the rectangular field. Much given? 56 meters given. Perimeter of rectangular field is 56 meters given. And next, what is given? Length of the rectangular field is 8 meters less than 26 breadth. Length of rectangular field is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. Twice its breadth given. So we know the breadth, that's why we are taking x. Let the breadth of rectangular field equal to x. Let the breadth of rectangular field equal to x. Then length. What is length? Length of rectangular field equal to 8 meters less than 26 breadth. Twice means you have to double this one. That means 2 times x. So 2 times x, 8 meters less than. 8 meters less than means minus 8. 2x minus 8. Then what is the length? 2x minus 8. Now, by the problem, so what is the perimeter of rectangular field, children? 2 into n plus b equal to 1. How much given? 56. So 2 into l, what is l? 2x minus 8 plus b. B how much? X equal to 56. Now multiple 2 2s, 4x, 2x, 16 plus 2 into x, 2x is equal to 56. So 4x plus 2x, how much? 6x minus 16 equal to 56. Now 6x is equal to 56. Here minus 16 is there, transpose to here, what will become? Plus 16. Okay, now 6x is equal to 6 plus 6, 12, 6 plus 1, 7, 72. X is equal to 72, but here 6 is multiplied. If you transpose to right hand side, what will become? Divide. So 6, 12, how much? 72. Therefore, x is equal to 12. So what is x here? Breadth. So breadth how much? 12 meters. Therefore, breadth x is equal to 12 meters. And length. Length how much we are taking? 2x minus 8. So 2 into 12 minus 8. 2 12 24 minus 8. 24 minus 8 how much is that? 60 meters. Okay? Right. the next question is it? 10th one. Two equal sides of a triangle are each 5 meters less than twice the third side. If the perimeter of the triangle is 55 meters, find the length of its side. So here two equal sides of a triangle given. So two equal sides of a triangle, which type of triangle that one?
Yes, isosceles triangle.
So what is the perimeter of triangle formula, children? Perimeter of triangle formula is, you can add all the three sides, okay? That is the perimeter of triangle. So here what is given? Given perimeter of triangle. Perimeter of triangle equal to 55 meters. And next, what is given? Two equal sides of a triangle. Two equal sides of a triangle. Are each 5 meters less than twice the third side. Twice the third side. So we don't know the third side. So that's why we are taking third side is x. Let the third side equal to x. Next, 2 equal sides equal to 2 equal sides, what are those? 5 meters less than twice the third side. Third side is twice, that means 2x. 5 meters less, that means minus 5. Okay? 2 equal sides is equal to 2x minus 5. Now, by the problem. So perimeter of triangle formula is, what is the perimeter of triangle formula? You can add all the three sides. So first side plus second side plus third side equal to how much? 55 meters. So first side, two equal sides, now 2x minus 5. Second side also 2x minus 5 plus third side how much? X equal to 55 meters. Now add all x variables. 2x plus 2x, 4x plus x, 5x minus 5 minus 5 how much? Minus 10 equal to 55. So 5x is equal to 55. Here minus 10 is the transpose to right hand side. What will become? Plus 10. So 5x is equal to 65. X is equal to 65. Here 5 is multiplied. If you transpose to right hand side, what will become? Divide. How many times? 5 times 5. 1 is remaining. 5, 3 is 15. So therefore, X is equal to 13 meters. So what is X here? Third side. X is third side. So right, therefore third side is equal to 13 meters. Third side is 13 meters and first side, second side, what is that second side? Second side means 2x minus 5. So 2 into 13 minus 5. How much? 26 minus 5, 21 meters. And first side also same. First side is equal to 21 meters. Why? Because second side, first side, both are equal now. So equal sides, no, that's why 21 meters. Third side is 30 meters. Okay, ma? Right. Next is the 11th question. two complementary angles differ by 12 degrees. Find the angles. So here two complementary angles differ by 12 degrees. Complementary angles means what, children? Sum of two complementary angles is equal to 90 degrees. Supplementary angles means sum of two supplementary angles is equal to 180 degrees. So here two complementary angles difference is 12 degrees given. So you have to find the angles. Given two complementary angles differ by 12 degrees. Okay, ma'am. So let the smaller angle equal to x degrees, then the bigger angle equal to, what is the bigger angle? X plus 12 degrees. Okay, so here what is given? Two complementary angles differ by 12 degrees. So we don't know. So that's why we are taking smaller angle x. So bigger angle we don't know. So bigger angle is equal to what is that? X plus 12 degrees. This x transpose to right hand side, what will become? X plus 12 degrees. Okay, that's why bigger angle is x plus 12 degrees, smaller angle is x degrees. Okay, now since sum of two complementary angles is 90 degrees. Sum of two complementary angles is 90 degrees. So now add. What is the bigger angle? X plus 12 plus smaller angle x is equal to how much? 90 degree. X plus x, 2x plus 12 equal to 90. 2x is equal to 90. Here plus 12 is there. Transpose to right hand side, what will become? Minus 12. So 2x is equal to 90 minus 12. How much? 10 minus 2, 8. 8 minus 1, 7. 2x is equal to 78. X is equal to 78 by 2. Cancellation 2. 2, 3, 6. 1 is remaining, 2, 9, 18. So therefore, x is equal to how much? 39 degrees. So what is x? Smaller angle. So therefore, smaller angle is equal to 39 degrees. Bigger angle is equal to, what is bigger angle? X plus 12. That means 39 plus 12. How much? 9 plus 2, 11. 4 plus 1, 5. 51 degrees. So bigger angle is 51 degrees. Okay, ma'am? Right.